Welcome back, race fans, to Poverty Hollow ADCR and the ongoing Fantasy League. We apologize, our regular scheduling got a little bit disrupted this week because, well, unfortunately, real life sometimes calls and we have to answer. That being said, however, we're resuming tonight. And what you're looking at before you are the predetermined groups, of course, always chosen by our trusty randomized name picker system. So we're going to look at, here is group one. So that's going to be the C7 and the C1. The next one's going to be the C8 versus the C3. In the back, we got the C2 and the FTE C6. And then finally, the C5 versus the C4. I bet you guys are ready. Let's get down, plastic style. And we start off first race of our plastic fantastic sports car showdown. We got ourselves the C7, the Hot Wheels mainline, versus the C1, which is a matchbox super fast metal and metal casting. Big boy. Timer's hot. Let's go. Nice and even. The orange one prevails. But look at that pass by the C1. Will he hold on to it? The C7's coming. No, he will not. All right, the gauntlet has been thrown. The C7 manages to eke out an 11-5. Will the C1 have an answer for him? I would say so. Look at him launch out of that gate. Into the spiral. Holy smokes. Yeah, that's all done. What was that time? Yeesh. And the C7 hung it up. All right, it's our second grouping. That is the C8R, the premium line car from the American Scene Series, versus the C3 Copo 1969 Corvette. Beautiful thing. Also metal on metal. Off we go. C3 jumps out of the gate. Maintains the lead. C8 creeping into the frame, but the C3 holds him up. What is that time? Things not looking so hot for that C8, given that the C3's already won from the outside and slower lane. Can he back it up? C3 ripping out of the gate. And then spins. Holy crap. It is the C. C8 losing control. Redo. Really thought the C8 had that one bagged there for a second. C3 out of the gate once again. No doubt he's a rocket ship this time. See you later. Good night. A little bit of slide, and here comes a C8. What was that time? Yeesh. Two cars a lot of people have been wanting to see. That's a Johnny Lightning, second generation Corvette, little 327 guy, versus that FTE nasty C6 supercharged ZR1. This is going to be a big balance between excellent wheels and superior weight. And we are off. C6 has a slight lead and then spins. The C2 collects him, pushes him back to right. C6 is squirrely, takes that win. Will it be a repeat of the last group? Already the C6 has one win, starting from the more difficult outside lane. And now he's on the preferred inside. C6 launches out through the spiral. He's gone. That C2 Johnny wants to stick around. But that C6 puts him away. 309. Hot damn, Tano. All right, we have ourselves a C5 and a C4 next to each other. C5 is, as you see, a much physically bigger casting than the other one. Will it be the difference? We are off. The C5 does have the lead. Look at that C4, though. He is looking like he pumped the brakes and waited for him. Nope, C4 lost control as the C5 goes sailing across the line. An 11-3 time, and there's the C4. You saw it as well as I did. That C4 definitely has the speed. Now he has the lane. Will it make the difference? 11.330 is the time to beat. We're off. And man, is that a close race. C4 prevails, gets squirrely. C5 hits him. C4 comes out ahead again. They are battling. C4 does win. Will it be faster than the C5? There we go. Corvette generations 1, 3, 5, and 6 moving on to the next round. Wait, but no. Don't go anywhere. Who said we're done racing? Oh, hell no. Let's get right into the business. We're going head-to-head right now. First gen versus third gen. Who's coming out ahead on this one? Who is going to go to the finals? First gen is out, but they are side by side. The C1 spins, pushes, gets pushed off by the C3. Will the C3 complete the lap? Is it what he actually wants to do? That was a hell of a bad time. Oof. C1 pushed off in the weeds. For the finals, C3 versus C1 now. Now the C3 better hope he wins, because that C1 is going to definitely annihilate that terrible high 13 time. We are off. C3 leads off into the spiral. The one is bouncing. The one has stalled. It is all C3. Just for posterity's sake, what was that time? And that was end of the line. I know this matchup is going to break some hearts. I know that FTE and that Matchbox were both very popular picks. But you know what? We got to figure out who is the fastest. Off we go. C6 leaps out. Just putting bus lengths on that C5. C5 just not having any part of it. 300 miles an hour. 10-1. Whew. I gotta say, it's not looking too hot for that C5 right now. That C6 putting out some smoking ass times. It's his chance at a redemption. Here we go. C5 leads us off. Into the spiral. Side by side action. C5 prevails. C6 is hanging out back there. I don't think it'll be enough. Will it be enough? Will it be enough? The timer says. Hell no. And so it shakes out. There's your two finalists. Both running extremely hot times. That C3 is putting out, I've seen some 10-2s in there. You have two. But of course, that C6 put out a 10-0. But anything is possible on the hollow. Never count a car out. That being said, we have to settle third place. And we're going to do it right here, right now. Please enjoy this extended feature to make up for lost time this week. Here it is. Matchbox is going head to head. Let's do this thing. For third place and that podium bonus point. We're off. That is a nice, close race. But that C1 is saying, I've had enough of you. I'm going home. $11,268. The gauntlet is thrown. We've seen it, the speed is there, but the consistency is not. The C5 having to beat an 11.2 if he wants to have that third place. The C1 squeaks him out, then spins. It's down to the C5. Does he even want to finish the lap? It looks like he's going to, but I'm not sure that is what he wanted. Oh, that's it. Your third place victor, ladies and gentlemen. So write that one in the books. Like I said, there's your finalist. As always, we want to thank all of our participants. Come in and hang out with us, who sign on with these vehicles, who like, comment, subscribe, share, and do all that other fun jazz that makes this hobby a blast. Like I said, we want to thank you guys. That being said, tomorrow night, you see these two square off. And then immediately after that, the new roster release. You know you want in on that. And I'm just going to say one small hint. We're doing 4-car races with the new roster. Still the same amount of cars. Still 8. But we're racing 4 at once next week. You know you want in on that. All right, guys. We'll see you with the next video tomorrow night. Take care. Stay safe.